channel. I'm No Face Guy, and today is a vlog for the first time since last school year. So yeah. Anyways, as you've noticed, I normally vlog during school. Though then again, I'm a senior this year, so that's gonna have to change soon. So be prepared for that. Anyways. Today was a decent day at school, and I actually met a new friend today, and she is in my second period, which is my gym period, which is cool because now I have someone to hang out with in gym class, which is awesome, which is good because I didn't have anyone that I really knew before then. So, yeah. So that's cool. And I also met one of her friends, too. So, I'll probably have a couple friends to hang out with. So, yeah. Anyways, I was heading to my third period when a girl behind me was presumably touching my bag, like a drawstring on my bag, and blaming her friend on it. Which, I mean, don't touch my stuff, please. Because that's just don't. And also, just why? What? I'm not gonna question it. Anyways. And then I was in my fifth period class, and Bra and another guy, well, a guy asked Bra that why I'm here. As in the class or at school or something. And then also, he said to Bra that no one likes me, which, one, isn't true. I have a lot of friends at this school, so. And also, I'm here because I need school. I need school to do what I want to do when I grow up, so. Yeah. You ain't getting rid of me that easily. And, anyways, on my way to my sixth period class, the same guy and Bra were making fun of me. Bra was making fun of my chosen name, which I'm not going to say because obviously I'm not going to say my name on this channel yet because I'm not ready. And then the guy was asking Bra if I was bitchy or just too nice. I don't got much context of that, but I'm assuming it's because Bra has been in classes with me last year, so but I'm not sure 100%. I just know that it was towards me, so, or referring to me. Anyways, and then I was heading to my seventh period class, and a guy looked down at me when we were passing by each other, and meowed at me, which, okay, confused, but okay. And so that's actually pretty much about it for this clip of the vlog, so I guess I will see y'all later. Bye. Hello guys, welcome back to my vlog for this week. Anyways, today was an okay day at school, and turns out that the new friend that I met yesterday, if I hadn't mentioned yesterday, I met a new friend. She's actually friends with my chosen younger sibling, Dee, which is really cool. And actually really good to know, because now I know someone who knows them as well, which is neat. And also, I finished up an OC character, like, information sheet in my 7th period today, and showed it to my teacher, and she thought it was really cool, so that actually made me pretty happy. The character sheet was of my favorite, evilest, and one of my first OCs, Scott. Which, if you don't know, I'm actually drawing as part of my hobby videos, and I haven't posted about another in a while, but, like, I'll get one out soon enough. I haven't had the motivation and haven't had the time. So, yeah. Anyways. And then I also plan on making more OC information character sheets and stuff. One for fun and two to show my teacher, so yeah. Anyways, I was in my second period and a guy was pointing to his lips and then while looking at me and then also at his friend as well and laughing at me with his friend. I'm assuming it was because I was wearing black lipstick, so yeah. I mean, to be honest, I'm still gonna wear black lipstick, obviously, because I like it. So yeah, you aren't really stopping me. So and then I was heading to my third period and a guy leaned in towards me like this, like this, and called me a fucking gay whore. And it's like, oh yeah, no. One, I'm bi, and two, I ain't no whore. So no. And then I was in my fourth period and a guy and his friend were making fun of me. Cause one guy was like mocking some twitches I have when I get, I guess, more emotional, like anxious or something. I think it's like just a nervous tic that I have. And he was mocking that and laughing at me with his friend, which is like just fucked. Don't make fun of people for anything related to like nervous tics or anything like that, if that makes any sense. It's just not right. And my eye's itching. And so, yeah. Anyways, that again was about all that I have for this clip, so I will see y'all in the next one. Bye. Hello everyone, welcome back to my vlog for this week. So, yeah. Anyways, today was a decent day at school, as we had a fire drill today. It wasn't really a drill per se, because someone hotboxed the bathroom, which is actually fairly normal at my school. So yeah. And then it started pouring rain when we were out there too, so that was annoying because we had to like run into shelter so that we don't get drenched. But understandable at the same time. We had to at least run into shelter because, you know, obviously. Anyways, and then in third period we had a sub and we just did like a getting to know you assignment or something. And I actually really liked it because it turned out to be one of the best art things I've done in a while. Even though the class itself was choir. So, like it was like a one pager sort of getting to know you assignment and we were allowed to like draw and stuff. So I drew a bunch of like little things to go with what I was saying. So yeah. Anyways, I was heading to lunch and then two guys at different times, and I'm counting them as one thing because they did the same thing. They both flipped me off and tried to hide it in different ways. One tried to hide it by like talking to his friend while like doing this and towards me, which is like subtle. Like, if I wasn't paying attention, I probably wouldn't have seen it. And then the second guy, I saw that, like, he was, like, doing, I guess, like, this or something, except no glasses. Like, so pushing up invisible glasses and bird. So, yeah, it's like, why? Why? So, yeah. Anyways, and then I was heading my fifth period. And the girl looked over at me and said that I'm a whore, which is just not true. So, no. Wrong. You're wrong there. And then, also, a guy, as, like, passed by each other, called me Pegger, which is just one of the nicknames I was called in ninth grade at my old school, which just wasn't fun. So I don't know, because I just never did that and never would do that to anybody. It's like, And besides, I'm not even an adult. I'm a minor, so, no. Nothing of that sort would ever happen. Anyways, and then in sixth period, we had an Alice drill, which we ended up, my class decided to barricade because the scenario was an unknown person in an unknown location. So, if you don't know where they are, the best thing you can do is barricade and, well, yeah, obviously. So, yeah, that's pretty much all for this clip in the vlog, and actually all for this vlog overall, because it's Friday, so I will see y'all in the next vlog, or in the next video overall, so, bye.